vestir still. I'm gonna crack and push my edge. My controller too.
Out of the way!
Somewhere throughout the map. That's why I can't find it, because for now I gotta go to another area just to find this damn thing. And it's not around here, it's somewhere, but it's far away. So let me move to the next quest then, if that's the case. I gotta do that slowly. Okay. Where's my horse at?
Simba out.
Is anybody watching you?
Move! Hurry! Be sure you are ready before you go.
I must leave Siwa. There are others to whom I must deliver justice. Especially the one known as the Snake.
How will you find these men?
Aya has been tracking them in Alexandria. I must find her.
She said she would be visiting her cousin at the Great Library.
Great Library?
And she said if you are coming to tell you one word. Serapis.
Serapis? The god that Greeks and Egyptians share. Of course, I see.
And Vike, do something about that beard.
Goodbye, my friend.
You okay?
Yeah. Oh shit! Layla, you need a refill on Cyclosporin. Stat! Layla! Wakey wakey! Don't make me come down there.
Told you not to call me that.
Thing is, the fastest way to get your attention is to piss you off.
I'm paying attention.
Okay, you need to take a break. The Animus is rejecting you.
I'm fine.
Yes, but your kidneys aren't. Go add more cyclosporin before they shut down.
Yes, Nurse Geary.
That's Medical Officer Geary to you. So? How did it go?
My mods are holding. Subject's memories are perfectly clear. If this doesn't convince Abstergo to give me a place on the Animus Project, nothing will.
Amazing! Who do you have in there?
His name is Bayek of Siwa. The death of his son turned him into a killer.
Think he'd be of interest to Abstergo?
Don't start.
You know, they're not gonna be happy with how he handled this assignment.
They know I don't work by the book.
Well, this time you lit the book on fire and then stomped on it. Anyway, none of this will matter if you're comatose. Now go get that cyclosporin.
Got the cyclosporin.
2 cc should do it. Don't forget the alcohol wipe. I wish I was there to help.
You do a good job looking after me, even from the hotel. And I know how you like your aircon. Going back in. This is so badass.
Be careful!
I love this game is so good. I'm more than enjoying this game right now. It's so dope, it's like it's so, and I think YouTube was such a good idea because they made it so drippy. It's so trippy that they don't want people with epilepsy playing the game because I can see why. And so it begins. That was a long intro, holy shit. That was just the intro? Wow. That was a long intro. I thought that was the game itself. Starting with no intro. I guess not. Now it starts, okay. That was a very long intro. I've never done that long of an intro ever until now. And I can go anywhere I want. Well, not everywhere. I don't have access to that area, but still. That's my first mission, though. Aha, right here.
I must protect this great land. Alexandria is where the snake thrives, and Aya lives. I must find them both. Nyamu, home to my old friend Menehet. He will be in the temple. He always is. Whoa.